I wonder if Die Hard Arcade has a console release.
Oh my god, this shirtless man's running after
me. That's what we should figure out, is if that game has a console release. I remember that game being super fun, but I only played it like pizza arcades. I never had a copy of it.
Oh my god.
They were fighting motorcycles. And they explode.
Jesus.
And then you just like pick up a piece of motorcycle and hit people with it. Oh wait, these things are, you can use these as weapons. The exhaust pipes.
Yeah. I'm trying to pick up pieces.
It's
but...
not easy. It's not easy. The game doesn't throw you a bone on that one.
I'm sorry.
I mean, you're taking more damage than I am. It's fine. I'm always the background character in these brawlers where I'm always the shitty co-op partner that's kind of far away from a lot of the action. I meleeed him when he was laying down. He just auto stood up so he could take the hit.
That's generous of him. He didn't have
There's
to.
Something over here. Quickly. Gecko.
Gecko?
Oh, there's crates over here. What's up with those?
I think we gotta keep running.
Oh! Get off the street.
UPS!
Get off the street. This is weirdly
That's clearly a UPS truck, by the way.
I can't hit the boxes. I probably have to pick them up. Yeah, what can Brown do for you?
Run into a street and jump out men from it?
Bleed.
Do you bleed?
You will.
God, I just got done watching, like, almost all of the Half in the Bag fucking stuff.
Have you watched Batman vs. Superman yet?
No.
I feel like we should...
Oh, God!
I feel like we should share that experience, like Transformers 4. If we ever do that, we should just do it together.
Because
that'll be more fun than actually watching the movie.
God, I considered it, but it just looks so bad. Like, how can you want to watch Batman?
Oh, that's a helicopter. That doesn't seem fair. Here's a knife.
Wait,
don't worry, I got this.
A helicopter
got a knife. Shit, let's hide behind this thing. It's shooting.
It clearly is a UPS truck.
Oh, yeah. It even has the little dome thing on it and a badge shield thing. Camera? Oh, hey, guy.
Oh, hey.
Oh, there's someone behind the car. I can see through the car. That's how I knew there was a guy behind it. You see that?
No.
You can see through the front of the car, through the back. See? Look at that.
Oh.
There's like a seam going straight through the car. I can see people walking behind it. I'm like, oh, there's people coming. That's amazing.
Just.
Got him.
Thank you.
There's a broken bottle. Do you know about those? You can pick up bottles and bash people with them and they break and you can keep hitting them with it.
No, I just want to
It's really
this guy.
Violent. Like now it's a broken bottle. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Guy was not ready for that.
It's really oddly savage. I got another bottle.
You know what's really racist?
What?
You can beat up black people, but you can't pick a black person.
Oh. That is weird. They have the variety to have four characters
of
different body types and different genders, but none of them are anyone but white.
Yeah.
Probably a Japanese game, isn't it?
Yes.
I just assume half the time with PlayStation 1.
It's probably.
And if that's the case, then like, well,
actually, maybe it's not Japanese. It might be. Oh no, it's Japanese.
It was Eidos.
Yeah.
I remember I saw the loading screen. I'm like, oh, it's Eidos before they became Square Enix, and all their properties became Square Enix properties.
I'm about to die.
Although back when this came out, it was probably SquareSoft.
Yes, it was still SquareSoft.
If you want to run away a little bit, I could fight most of the guys, and you could not use one of our credits.
Yep. Don't touch me. Don't touch me.
I missed.
Ow.
Then I got hit in the face. There we go. Running attacks are effective.
Running attacks are effective if I can not run into the camera. Thank you. God, this is a fucking nightmare.
The cameras. It's shocking how constricted you are in this game. As far as area goes.
The sandwich
kick. Oh,
okay. Oh, that was a sandwich. Nice.
You see that freaking that Street Fighter uppercut I did? That was
stage
brutal.
Clear continues equals zero.
I did a spinning uppercut.
Wait, like we haven't earned a single continue yet.
I think that's how many we've had.
Oh,
Shadow, no, no more noise. Oh, cutscene. This game has cutscenes.
Oh god,
suddenly.
It has cutscenes.
Like several missions in.
Oh.
So,
oh no, we're playing that Sonic mission.
Running around at the speed of sound.
This is not okay with me.
This game was everything before those things came out. It was Matrix, it was Sonic, like for any of those things.
Because Fighting
Force 5 years early to Sonic Adventure 2.
Fighting Force is such a piece of shit. This game.
You gotta have faith, Andrew.
I'd much rather play Streets of Rage.
I just love that there was suddenly a cutscene. There must be a boss fight, right?
Oh, oh God, it's a boss fight!
It's the driver. Watch out.
What?
He's gonna mess us up.
I don't have enough life for this.
Throw it at him. Shoot, huh?
What is this?
Shit.
Is
shit. Camera's restricted.
Oh, it's a bottle.
Got him.
Wow, he just was not ready for that.
Nope. They never are. Oh, I should not have grabbed. Oh, grabbing worked.
He literally is the driver.
I'm really surprised grabbing him worked.
Just fuck off.
Oh, shit. The other way. He's got pink hair, doesn't he?
Yes.
He's got Hayachi hair. He's got purple Hayachi hair. That's adorable. He looks like a toy. Oh, shit. You're really dying.
Oh, God. You just uppercutted him right in the face.
That was a knee. Learn your body parts, Andrew.
I don't know how.
I got his axe.
I don't know how women's body parts works. What is this?
Ow. 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 My face. We have paths in this game.
Route?
I forgot. You pick one of the three directions.
Let's go to the Bronx.
Oh, we have to walk there. No one walks in the Bronx.
That's racist.
You're racist.
Yes, I would like to save the game. Because I don't know when I'm going to die. Found fighting, yeah, save over it. God, is that what happens? You die and you have to reload that game. Yes, I already explained that.
I mean, at least that's progress, so we don't have to start the entire game over. But I think it might preserve our number of lives.
Oh.
So we might want to keep those going. I don't know. I seem to remember this. What did I see? I think Co-Optitude, the Felicia Day Let's Play thing, played this at some point, and they ran out of lives and had to start over, so they quit. I think that's my memory of like why I think this game doesn't let you continue if you die. But maybe we can load those saves that we keep making.
What?
And play from there?
They died at the end? Don't come near me.
Don't come near me, I have a shotgun. I don't know why I have to say this out loud. The shotgun should really speak for itself, but...
I think I dodged my shotgun.
He did. Eh. Oh, he dodged...
Punk?
He dodged the gun I threw.
His name is just Punk.
His name Bruiser.
I like how we went to the Bronx and the first thing we did was show up with guns.
Look at these people.
Well, this is Donna and Kelly.
That's Tyre.
Donna has children to take care of. This is only her only means of survival for her and her child.
I'm surprised they're not named Poison.
They can't. Poison's a transvestite.
Ow, pain. Wasn't that what they did, though? Like, didn't they make Poison, wasn't Poison originally a girl, and they made them a boy to make people feel better about beating on girls in a video game?
No.
It's like, no, they're just a tranny.
No,
you can feel good now.
Poison was always a transvestite, but then they changed it to being a girl, so that way people didn't get upset about being transvestites.
I got a barrel. No, what?
What? You just put it back nicely.
Oh my god,
he has a bazooka.
Get him. What? You rolled me over.
Maybe we shouldn't have came to the Bronx.
They're armed around here.
Apparently, who would have thought?
Apparently all these Marvel Netflix shows are canon. It's an arms race.
I need to go to Hell's Kitchen.
I got it. I have it now.
I'm not hanging around you. Oh, equality! My God!
Equality!
You're out.
Yeah.
God! What's worse than being shot by a bazooka, being smacked by it in the face?
That's pretty bad, too. What happened there? I'm out of health. That's not good.
Okay, I want to see if this fucking barrel...
We should really figure out how to heal better in this game. Oh, look, it's a bottle.
Can I throw this, or is it really going to just...
Ow!
No, mine threw.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, that's a, no.
Oh, shit. I was trying to walk away from it. I'm sorry.
You did a stupid, Andrew. Oh, look, man. This one.
Okay.
They both had health in them, so that's good. Oh, never mind.
What were you trying to do?
To look up controls. But apparently pause is just the most useless thing in this game. No. Oh, okay.
Those can't, they're not, like, collided.
I'm like, don't cover me with body. Oh, my God.
Oh, God, twofer. My favorite.
This game's amazing. That guy just picked up the tire. Watch out. Or is it a boombox? He's trying to get his girl back.
Poison, I love you. Back
it's
to
nice
me.
Nice of him to stand still while I slowly throw that tire at him. It's very cooperative.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Oh shit. Break the box.
Stop. I don't want to pick
the box.
Up the fucking...
Health was in the box. Yes.
Fuck off. Donna.
Ow.
You dumb bitch.
Everyone knows how to do like the freaking like action jump up whenever they knock down, like with a kick to stand up again. Oop.
Ow.
I don't know why I did that.
Jealousy.
Repressed rage.
Oh my god, cat fight. Oh.
It's only high punches, both sides. Just nothing else. We were just doing high punches.
The fact that I can kick is kind of dumb.
It looks like you wouldn't be able to.
Yeah.
And you look hilarious. You look like a child playing with a big toy. Like making them walk.
Ah, throw your friend.
So what happened is I didn't hit X to throw, I hit triangle to throw. That's why the barrel looked hilarious.
Oh, because you just like dropped it? Get out of here.
Because I was thinking of when you said earlier that triangle was throw. But triangle's drop.
No, triangle's to throw.
Now it says continues two. Didn't it say zero before?
We earned a continue. Because we beat a boss.
Oh, you earn continues.
Yes.
Interesting.
So you earn a continue for one for each after every boss fight, which is kind of terrifying.
We better do good.
We better not die.
I remember this game getting really hard and going into like a military base and fighting super soldiers and going in a super elevator and shit. So we might have some trouble.
Oh god, the cops really don't care about the Bronx. They're just driving.
They're just driving past all the gun violence that's going on here.
They're just like, another day in the Bronx.
Are we cops?
No, we're like an elite mercenary group.
It took me this long to notice because of the resolution of the game that I have a giant ponytail.
Yes, you do.
It goes all the way down, and I couldn't see it because it's like, unless you're really close. Whoa, that was a creative grab.
Well, that guy's gone.
Unless you're like right on top. Unless you're like right on top of the screen, you can't make out the detail very well.
Sorry.
I grabbed him a little bit, and then he faded out of existence.
Sandwich.
Like old men.
Dang. Dang.
How do I pick this? Pick up the barrel. You're inside it. It's not that hard.
I like this creative backstory you're giving to Alana. She's just like, I have to fight in the streets to find my man who left me.
That's the type of dark shit that actually was real storylines of movies for a while.
Come back to me, Brad. I love you.
Like there was actually movies where like a girl would be tough, but only because she's trying to find a man. And it's like, what the fuck? What happened?
Hollywood.
Like, who wrote that?
Because Hollywood doesn't know how real people work. Hollywood's just like, everyone's muscular, pretty, and has every petty problem in the planet.
What's that? Oh,
is that
yeah.
A TV?
No, it's a block of cement, I think. But only like two sides of it are covered in.
I want
like,
something.
All the lighting in this game is baked in, so only two of these are lit up, like the direction they're supposed to be facing, and the other parts are dark.
Oh. Wow, mine is only one.
Yeah.
Back. Dark.
Yep. And your hand goes through it. Your floating hands that aren't attached to your bodies. Neither are your arms. Your arms aren't attached to your shoulders right now.
Sweet.
You really are the Rayman Hulk.
Oh, God.
Wow. Bad time to be carrying things.
Are you
Never
okay?
Never mind. I remember those freaking...
Wait, are people throwing us off the train?
There's people on this... This place is so bad.
Get the fuck
like
out of here.
Post-apocalyptic nightmare territory that freaking the train... People just cautiously throw sticks of lit dynamite off of trains.
Fuck the Bronx, man.
It's like everyone's doing their part. It's suppressing the Bronx. It's like it's their duty. Like I'm imagining like a would you like to know more type video. It's teaching you about the bug menace, but it's about people in the Bronx.
I'm just imagining like white like blue collar families coming back home on the subway. It's like, oh, we're about to pass the Bronx, honey. You better throw some dynamite out there. Do your part.
Like, mommy, I want one too. And like they give the little kids sticks of dynamite to throw into the Bronx.
Poor Bronx. If only
Jesus
Japan knew
Christ.
About the real Bronx, they'd probably make it a lot worse.
This is horrible. This is a horrible conversation. Let's keep going.
All right. Let's
I like
keep
that
going.
That one building's so green that's all you can see when the game gets dark.
Why does the game get dark?
So you can read the text.
They usually got better text.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm not saying it works. I'm just saying that's the reason.
Maybe you should have gone in 3D.
You darken the background so all the pop-up text because it's readable. But it's, yeah, it's so dark.
Thin. Well, you
oh
can
my
read,
god.
You can read the top stuff.
Here's a, this is the, this might be the most nostalgic room in this game. These fucking, these guys right here. I remember these so hard. You just blow them up. It's like, I'm coming in.
I ain't paying for toll.
Then I'm like, I'm going to beat this thing until soda comes out. I mean, cola.
Could you?
Oddly enough, the bouncer, which is also a Japanese brawler, also has like this really specific situation of like the benches and the subway and everything, and you beat your way past the barrier and just get assaulted for a while. You can pick up people's
luggage. Oh my god.
You can pick up people's luggage.
Which
one's got a bomb? Let's find out. Woohoo! Why would that not come? How heavy is that suitcase? It's like, just completely decks him.
Oh my god, even the fucking
the slowdown. It's great.
Because the train showed up.
I like the touch that this game actually has auto lock, by the way.
For throwing
I got a shoe, I got a hatbox. Yeah, when you throw stuff at people, it actually locks onto them and aims correct for you. Because they knew the game couldn't aim for shit. So like with guns and any throwable object, it kind of tries to help you
out.
Go
on the train!
Which is a really nice touch. A lot of games wouldn't do that. You just threw that guy onto the train tracks. Oh no. Oh, I got back off. Tragedy.
Go on the trains!
Yeah, I love doing that.
I'm gonna have to try to grab a guy right as the train's showing up.
It's not easy. Yeah, really time things. Didn't even mean to hit that guy, but now I've got his gun! Sword! Gun sword.
Oh, he threw me.
Oh.
My god.
That's a. Did he strain his back?
I guess.
It's gotta be really bad for him. Also the beating, but still. can we break these for stuff?
Probably.
Thanks. That fixed everything, the part where you beat me to death.
Well, you took all the health, so.
Oh.
Who are these suited guys?
They're the man. Don't you know that the 90s had a problem with the man? It was an epidemic of the man.
I thought that was the 70s.
Yes. I thought that was every time.
Are you telling me the government's never been good to the people?
Should we look for more boxes, or is the level about to end on us? Oh god! Tattoos! No!
Wait, what is that? Is that a tattoo of just like skull and crossbones?
Just back tattoo. I never wear shirts because I gotta show off my back tattoo.
That is a sad life.
It's a very poor decision making.
Especially during the winter in the Bronx. Like,
it looks like a bar of gold you just got picked up. You see that?
Yeah, it is a bar of gold. It's for more points. Do
you know, that thing that thugs have in the Bronx.
No?
They live here and have bars of gold. That's what they have here. So everyone's trying to bomb them, take their gold.
It's because it's America. America's all about gold.
Oh, man. There's so... Was there a period of time where there was more Japanese games about America than there were American games about America?
Yes. Well, it was.
And was it the PlayStation 1?
It was less than that. It was more of... There were more games about America published by Japanese companies, made by American companies.
Jeez.
It was like that weird thing.
Like, I can't help but think of that truck from before, like the giant semi-truck in San Francisco that just says gun.
Yeah.
It's like, what? But why?
Because fucking Japan has no idea how America works. And rightfully so, I don't think we give off a good image of how America works either on the outside. Because, like, everything you see about us is just, like, either...
Taken 1 through 3.
It's just, like, celebrities and, like, celebrity nonsense, gun violence, corrupt politics, and... Like, a bunch of...
And who wants to be a millionaire?
Yeah, and a bunch of, like,
wait,
really...
that was British, wasn't it? Shit.
Well, yeah, but
that example.
Like, but a bunch of, like, really shitty television shows.
Yeah. And John McClane.
In fairness, Japan has the worst television. Like, Japan has such shitty television.
I haven't heard great things. No, that's a boss. Wow, he's big. You should be buddies.
EXO.
Oh. You look so alike. I can't tell who's who.
Oh my god, he just...
Tell me something only the real slasher would know. Smasher. Shit.
That answers that question right there. This guy got into the wrong...
I was really hoping that would explode, to be honest.
This guy got into the wrong fight.
Because it's a video game and it's red. Ow, ow. We're just throwing suitcases at him.
God.
That was amazing.
I can't run anymore. Camera.
Run.
God.
The health bar shows up on the individual screen of whoever's hitting him, even though he's the only enemy here.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no, like...
There's no constant health bar for the boss. Ow. Ow.
I'm coming.
Wow, he hurts a lot,
I'm
by
coming.
The way.
There we go.
That's a lot of damage.
Yeah. Well, you also are very slender woman.
His fists are the size of trucks.
Yeah.
And metal. I'm barely wearing clothes.
90s. They're a weird 90s. Time.
90s. I have more ponytail than clothes. Aha! Oh, how did I only hit you? I'm kind of impressed, honestly. Whoa. Hello.
Circle X at the same time does your special.
Oh, that's the one. I kind of forgot about that. Wait, doesn't it drain your health or something, though?
Yes.
Shit.
Yeah.
Forgot about that, too.
That's why I did that.
That's not good.
Because I was already dying.
No, let's not die. Run away.
No.
Run away, Smasher. We
oh
can
my god, he just tried to, like, fucking suplex me.
You can throw
or something.
So many hat boxes at him, Smasher.
You're not suplex.
Don't give up. Oops.
Ow, why would you punch me?
I tried to pick something up. Damn you, contextual input. No, camera! Alright, I've got this one. You
know,
can't even see him.
I don't know
right
where you
now.
Are, XO, but I'm getting you.
He died off camera.
Did he?
Yes.
Oh. I'm so sorry.
He's a giant fucking mech Hulk man. He died off camera. Wow. That was his glorious end.
Wait, air base? Naval base? Why do we have to go to a base?
Like, one if by air, two if by sea.
I don't know which is worse.
I don't really want to fight things that fly, do you?
Do we have to fight things that fly?
I don't know. It's an air base. Do you want flying things to shoot at you?
I don't. Well, do you want swimming? Do you want to swim?
That'd be hilarious if this game has an underwater level.
I mean, I feel like air base would be easier because, you know, like, Air Force people are weak.
Yeah, CeeLo is very, very...
All right, let's go to naval base.
Shaking his head not to go to air base, which may have been a trap.
I'm just assuming, like, Air Force are very weak people because they don't have to do any kind of, like, actual physical work. So it'd be... They have technology. They have the technology.
We can rebuild it and build it again and build it harder.
Yeah, save.
We haven't died yet. That's pretty good.
Because we're good. We're the best at this game.
I don't know. I should have read that probably. It said something about a Lana Bridge level. Or those probably old. Oh,
yeah.
That's the old save. Never mind.
It's old save.
That's fine.
Do you want to save over your old data? Because you might want to go back to it later.
No! I'm kind of surprised we haven't gone down yet.
We haven't died?
Yeah.
Well, we're good. Also, we haven't versed anything hard yet.